People will try to bring you down. And you speak, you know kapo. How do I say kapo in English? Kapo. No, when you push it down, the water then it pops out. Come. Hallelujah. You'll be like that. They'll push you down the water. When they push you, and they remove their hand, then you come up with it. Because you are not going down the water.